We're following breaking news just into the WAVY newsroom. State police are working an incident near Interstate 64, 264 Interchange in Norfolk. The westbound lanes of 64 are closed while state police investigate. We're working to learn more about what happened here. We've reached out to state police to get more details, and we'll bring you any updates as we get them.